let's discuss fourth question in areas related to circles. First, read the question. The wheels of a car are of diameter 80 centimeters each. It means car wheel diameter is 80 centimeters. And how many complete revolutions does each wheel make in 10 minutes? It means here we have to find number of revolutions of wheel in 10 minutes. Is it clear? Here we have to find number of revolutions of wheel in 10 minutes. Here given diameter and time. When the car is traveling at speed of 66 kilometers per hour and given speed of a car. First write given data. Here given diameter of the wheel is 80 centimeters. Then radius. Radius equal to diameter by 2. So radius of the wheel equal to 80 by 2, which is equal to 40 centimeters. We know radius of the wheel. And time equal to 10 minutes. 10 minutes means equal to 10 into 60 seconds, which is equal to 600 seconds. Total time here given 600 seconds. And next, speed equal to 66 kilometers per hour. So kilometer per hour converted into meter per second. 66 kilometers. 1 kilometer equal to 1000 meters. 1 hour equal to 60 minutes. 1 hour equal to 60 minutes. 1 minute equal to 60 seconds. So 1 hour equal to 60 into 60 seconds. 0 0 cancel. 6 1 6 11. This value equal to 110 by 6 meter per second. Okay, here we know time is 600 seconds and speed equal to 110 by 6 meter per second. So using time and speed, we have to find distance covered in 10 minutes or 600 seconds. Okay, we know the formula for speed. Speed equal to distance by time. So distance equal to speed into time. Therefore distance equal to speed into time. What is the speed here? 110 by 6 meter per second into time. Time is 10 minutes. 10 minutes is nothing but 600 seconds. 600 seconds. Second. Can see? 6 ones. 600 times to get 600. This value equal to 11,000 meters. What is 11,000 meters? Distance. Distance covered in 10 minutes or 600 seconds. Therefore, distance covered in 10 minutes total distance covered in 10 minutes or 600 seconds equal to 11,000 meters. Here we have to find number of revolutions of wheel in 10 minutes. We know 10 minutes distance, total distance covered in 10 minutes. And find distance covered in 1 revolution. See, this is the wheel. This is the car wheel. Distance covered in 1 revolution. It means this boundary, length of this boundary. One revolution means this boundary, length of this boundary is nothing but circumference of the circle. Circumference of, here we are talking about boundary. So the length of the boundary is nothing but circumference of the circle. We know perimeter of the circle formula. Perimeter of circle equal to 2 pi r. So distance covered in one revolution or one rotation equal to 2 into pi value 22/7 into r, radius of the wheel. We know radius of the wheel equal to 40 centimeters, which is equal to 1760/7 centimeters. Here distance covered in 10 minutes equal to 11,000 meters. So here we get distance covered in one revolution in centimeters. So convert centimeters in meters. 1760/7, 1 centimeter equal to how many meters? 10^-2 meters. 10^-2 is nothing but by 100. 0 cancel, which is equal to 176/70 meters. Okay, distance covered in one revolution equal to 176/70 meters, and distance covered in 10 minutes equal to 11,000 meters. Here we have to find number of revolutions, number of complete revolutions of each wheel in 10 minutes. Number of revolutions of each wheel in 10 minutes equal to distance covered by, distance covered in 10 minutes by distance covered in one revolution distance covered in 10 minutes equal to 11,000 meters by distance covered in one revolution equal to 176/70 meters. Here meter get cancelled. This is the number of revolution means number, no units. 11,000 by 176 into reverse of this fraction, 70/176. This value equal to 125 into 35, value is 4375. Okay, thus number of revolutions are 4375 revolutions. Is it clear? This is very important question.